You just turn out the camera here a little bit, playing around with it, checking out some photos I taken with it. Still really learning in the thing, even though I use it every day. I do love this camera. I'll give it a full review one day. Hey guys, so I figured I'd do a little like rant instead of kind of like a full-on vlog today. I know I posted a little something about my camera, but I wanted to talk about would you, if you were good at something, or like if you had something that you like to do, would you offer those services for free? If somebody was saying, okay, hey, you know, I'm looking for, let's say, I don't know, a mechanic, just for example. Somebody was like, oh, I'm looking for a mechanic, can't really spend anything. If somebody's just like basically looking to hone their craft and offer their services, would you do it? Like, would you offer your services for free? Because it seems like a lot of people, especially nowadays, are looking for, like, free services. Like, people to just offer their services at whatever they do, you know, whether it be photography or whether it be, you know, mechanics or whether it be, you know, building something or, like, anything. It always seems like somebody's like, oh, I'm looking for this, but, you know, has to be free, or you have to love what you do. And it really makes, like, the way these people put it, I mean, it really makes, like, you look bad, because it's like, oh, if you're looking to, like, hone your craft, or if you love what you do, you know, or it's like, oh, if you're looking to build your portfolio. I mean, people always kind of, you know, try to con you into, like, doing free shit. So I kind of figured I'd pose that question. It's like, would you do it for free? Now, I'm not one to talk, because I've done free shit for people, like, more than I should have. I don't do it anymore, because of the simple fact I've done it so much. I've fixed people's cars for free. I've played countless numbers of free shows, which I have another show coming up this weekend, actually, and it's not free. You know, I've played countless numbers of free shows. I've done paintings for people that have been free. I've done so many free things for people, and I just kind of think that, like, I don't do it anymore because I feel like people take advantage of you and shit. But I just figured I'd kind of pose that question out there more than anything, is would you do it for free? Me, I did in the past, but now I'm a no. And I don't really get annoyed when I see people asking, but I always get kind of pissed off when they ask a certain way. I know, it's too early for Christmas, but whatever. Yeah, I get really annoyed when people ask a certain way, because they make, like, them look good and, like, you look bad, and it's like, you're the one that needs this for free, you know? Like, why are you making me look bad, you know what I mean? But anyway, that's my quick little 3-minute rant on that. Let me know what you guys think. Like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you think.
Would you like to hear your last request?
No.
Now you shall die.
No.
Now you shall die.
Help me. Help me. Welcome back, you little fucker. This time, you're never getting out.
Hope you guys liked the little short movie there.
and the vlog and everything. And like, comment, subscribe, guys. Fucking do it.